was telling the young boys right here, these are the young beatboxers right here coming up. You gotta be ahead of the curve. You might sound crazy to people. It's over there, it's okay. You gotta be ahead.
Rahzel!
I created this in 1984. Yeah, 1984, yeah, about 1984.
Wow.
84, 85.
Right.
Because less is best, for real. Less is more. So this is what we're going to do right now. I'm going to play a little game. We're going to sing along. I like doing sing-alongs. If you know the song, you can sing along. I think everybody here should know this song. It's the most genius song in the world. Seriously. Here we go. I'm going to fuck it up. Thank you. genius.
Yes.
First time I heard it, I was like, wow.
That melody.
Be happy, motherfucker.
Hell yeah. Woo, Rahzel.
You woke up this morning, right?
That's right.
That's very important. Waking up. This is other beat I got, right? Right. I got so many beats in my head. Give me one click. Which one I forgot?
Well, you know they want to hear If Your Mother Only Knew. You know that.
I just did the remix, yo.
Nah, I'm in there.
There you go. Okay, make some requests, right? Yeah. Okay, yeah. All right, man. I like that one. Right. It's remix now. I always do remixes.
Mm-hmm.
I used to think I was down on Wu-Tang for like 5 seconds.